Got your three man in his face, and he'll get that one to go. And a fast break there for the Rangers. We'll give McCormick a nice layup there. Gibbons. Drive Payne, finds McCormick down low, and that one will go. Rangers take their first lead of the afternoon. Give it over to Needham. Back down low to McCormick. McCormick makes his man jump. He'll go up and one. Mashburn puts a little spin on that one. He'll roll that one in. Mumford stripped away by Krieger. Krieger all by himself here. Makes a move around a man, and he'll go up for two for Lone Star. Krieger finds Costas down low for two. This is the starting lineup back in the game for the Rangers. A deep three from Johnson, and that one will get knocked down. Gibbons finds Scher for a three. That one will fall. Needham with it. Finds Johnson. Johnson pulls up from mid-range, and that one will fall. Dylan Gibbons finds Needham. Deep three there for Johnson, and he'll knock that one down for three. That turnover there. Johnson goes to the floor, but he'll find Gibbons. Gibbons is going to try to take it himself, and he'll lay it in. McCormick makes his man jump, and he'll go up and get two there. Sure, takes a three, and it's open, and he'll get that one to fall. It's Rangers need to act quick. McCormick down low, find Harner in the basket, and one there for Ryan McCormick. A huge bucket for the Rangers.